Tonight, jaw-dropping images of an extraordinarily powerful and now deadly volcano erupting in the Pacific Ocean. This video, captured a day before an even larger eruption of the same underwater volcano, rocked the island nation of Tonga, triggering tsunami alerts across the globe. The scope of that eruption best seen from space. Satellite images showing a massive cloud of smoke spewing in all directions and as high as 12 miles in the air, the most powerful volcanic activity in at least three decades.
The tsunami advisory in effect.
Its stunning power felt across five continents, the entire west coast of the United States and Alaska under a tsunami alert for most of the weekend. In Peru, two people drowning after abnormally high waves slammed ashore. Ports from Japan to New Zealand littered with sunken fishing boats, the powerful waves tossing them like toys.
And they popped their heads out of their boat to see a red catamaran going over the top of my boat. So that is a force of nature there.
Shockwaves in Central Europe more than 10,000 miles away. The before and after images are staggering. The force of the blast nearly wiping this uninhabited island off the map. Australia and New Zealand now sending flights to survey the damage. The extent of the devastation still largely unknown. The eruption crippling Tonga's communication systems.
So the challenge is nobody is in contact with anybody on the island. And therefore, we are all a bit in the dark about exactly the scale of damage or what people are experiencing.
The first victim in Tonga identified as 50-year-old Angela Glover from the UK. Her brother says she tragically lost her life while trying to rescue her dogs.
Oh, gosh. She's beautiful. She was absolutely a ray of sunshine. She loved her life there, and we were so proud of her achievements in such a short time in Tonga.
Tonga's Olympic flag bearer, who garnered international attention for marching in traditional Tongan attire, says his father is among the missing.
I want people to understand that there's a lot of Tongans around the world who are in the same situation and who are struggling. You know, something catastrophic has happened and that, you know, we're going to be needing assistance.
Tonight, officials fear a massive disaster on the ground in Tonga and warning there could be aftershocks for days to come. Matt Bradley, NBC News.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.